Hello student, we have already seen the format of the notice writing. Now we are going to draft an example of the notice writing. I have already sent you a question of notice writing. The question says, you are Nishant Nishi Pai, General Secretary of Nirmala High Secondary School, Margao. Your school is organizing best out of waste competition for the student of 11th and 12th. Draft a notice writing inviting student to participate in the competition, giving the necessary details in about 30 to 40 words. Now, what is the first thing that we should do for notice writing? The first thing we must do is that draw an incomplete box away from the left margin and end of the page. Now, this is your left margin and this is your end of the page. So, drawing away from little finger space, you have to draw a box format keeping little finger space away from the left margin and end of the page. After that, you have to leave one line space. After drawing the box format, you have to leave one line space. After leaving one line space, then the name of the institution will come in capital and at the center and in one line only. It should not come in the second line. So name of the institution will come in the capital letters and at the center. Now, what is the name of the institution here? Nirmala High Secondary School, Margao. So start here, Nirmala. You have to write, don't write in big because it has to come in one line only. So write in such a way that it fits in one line only. For example, here it has to be centered. So keep equal space both the side and write Nirmala High Secondary School, Nirmala High Secondary School, comma. After the name, comma will come. And then place will come Margao. No need to write Margao, Goa. No need to write Margao, Goa. So Nirmala High Secondary School, Margao. See, there has to be equal space both the side. It has to be centered. After that, leave one line space again. And the word notice has to become. Now the word notice has to come at the center of this. Now what is a center? This is a center. So the word notice, N-O-T-I-C-E, notice. It should not be underlined. Then later on, next, leave one line space. Then title has to come. What is the title? Best out of waste competition. So you write the title has to be centered now. But the first letter of each word has to be capital. Now here, everything should not be capital. Only the first letter of each word has to be capital. So best out of waste, take the center. I'll start from here. Best out of waste competition. Okay, see, it has come in the center, B-O-O-W-C. The first letter of each word has been capital. So, best out of waste competition. Then, leave one line space again. Leave one line space. The content should come here. Content has to begin, the paragraph has to begin on the box margin itself, close to the box margin. Now, what is the content? I told you to answer the content in 4W question. Who, what, when and where? Please skip this 4W question. Now, who is organizing here? Who is organizing? Nirmala High Secondary School is organizing. What is being organized? Best out of waste competition is being organized. When it is organized? Where? Okay, everything has to be in future tense. So first start with what. Okay, who is organizing? First start with who question. Who is organizing? So you write here, Nirmala High Secondary School. Nirmala Higher Secondary School. NHSS has to be in capital. Don't start with our high secondary school. Please don't write that, our high secondary. It's better mention Nirmala High Secondary School. So write Nirmala High Secondary School. Okay. Is organizing. Organizing. Future tense. Is organizing. Okay. Or will be organizing. Nirmala High Secondary School is organizing. What is organizing? What now? Inter-class best out of waste competition. We did not write inter-class because it will be too lengthy. The title will be too lengthy. To avoid the lengthy title, we have just said best out of waste competition. So here you, in the content you can mention. So is organizing inter-class best out of waste competition on when it will be organized on future date. Suppose today is 27th of May, you say on the 5th of June. So best out of waste competition on 5th of June, you say. Okay, 5th of June 2020. Now where it will be organized? In the same one sentence only you complete this. In just one sentence. 5th of June 2020. In the school auditorium. Full stop. Okay. You can mention time also at 9:30 a.m. you see. At 9:30 a.m. and full stop. So all this W question has to be answered in one sentence itself to avoid the word limit. So Nirmala, who is organizing? Nirmala High Secondary School is organizing what? Inter-class best out of waste competition on when? 5th June 2020, where? In the school auditorium at 9:30 a.m. Now, what is the other relevant details pertaining to this inter-class best out of waste competition? Other necessary details. Okay, just give two necessary details. So, first thing is number of participants is important. Okay, so give the number of participants, and second, okay, best out of waste competition will be on nature. Carry their own material, you can say. Or material will be provided, that you say. So first, okay, the number of participation. So you say two students from each class should participate. So, two students from each class should participate. Full stop. The student should carry their own material, you can say. Student should carry their required material. So remember, it has to be close to the margin. So should carry their own required material. Then full stop, you say interested student should give their names, NAMES. See ya? Interested students should give their names to the undersigned secretary. To the under SHENED. Okay, to the undersigned. Okay, what is the secretary? General secretary is given here. To the undersigned, general secretary. So, to the undersigned, general secretary. Please don't mention to the class teacher, to the CR. Please don't mention. You say students should give their names to the undersigned, general secretary. Okay, by latest, okay, if the competition is 5th June, by latest, okay, 1st June, you say by latest 1st June, no, you don't say like that, okay, by 1st June, you say, general secretary by 1st June, latest by 1:30 p.m. full stop. Okay, now this is the first paragraph, only one paragraph. Now please copy the paragraph, copy the content till here. I'll read out again. Nirmala High Secondary School is organizing an inter-class best out of waste competition on 5th of June 2020 in the school auditorium at 9:30 a.m. full stop. Two students from each class should participate full stop. Students should carry their required material full stop. Interested students should give their names to the undersigned general secretary by 1st June, latest by 1:30 p.m. Please copy this, because I don't have space. I'm going to wipe out, that's why. I wipe out because I don't have space. After the first paragraph, then leave one line space and then write the name of, okay, the name and the designation. What is the name given here? Nishant or Nishi Pai? Okay, Pai. So Nishant. So I'll write Nishant. Girls write Nishi. So Nishant Pai. Capital N, capital P. Just below that, designation. What is the designation? General secretary. So write here, general secretary. Don't write off so and so high secondary. Just write general secretary. Then in line with general secretary designation, the word principal should come here. In the same line, principal, P-A-L, principal should come here, principal. Then leave one line space and write the date of drafting. The date is, say, D-A-T-E, date. This has to be the format. Date, colon. Then what is the date today? Say, 27th. Of May, comma, 2020. Then close the with the help of the scale. With the help of the scale, close the box format. Close the box format. Did you understand? Copy this.